希望能够透过第一个工业技术的扎根 ，cutting edge technology 的一些开发，让我们能够有一些前瞻的一些技术的一些领域出来。然后呢，我们透过product productivity 4.0，我们能够来整个提升我们国家的制造业相关的一些竞争力 ，in terms of intelligent manufacturing 跟 intelligent。
This is really maybe the key point of my presentation. It is impossible from our point of view in these days to be a significant player in the innovation process if you act by yourself. You need to line up with partners in a very strategic and very specific way.